A startup called Proterra has set the world record for the furthest distance any electric vehicle has managed before recharging. The Catalyst E2 Max electric bus drove 1,101 miles on a single charge. The Catalyst E2 Max carries 660 kWh, or nearly 9 times the capacity of a 75 kWh Tesla Model S. Proterra was driving in optimal conditions with no passengers, no stops, and a gentle test track. So the range may vary in actual running conditions. Anyway, the 1100 miles is a lot more than an average bus drives in a day. So the Proterra's record will be helpful for encouraging the range anxious transit authorities to ditch internal combustion in favor of battery power for future fleets. Beyond meeting transit agencies' range requirements, the Catalyst E2 Max is poised to make a significant impact on the transit market because of its low operational cost per mile compared to conventional fossil fuel-powered buses. According to Bloomberg New Energy Finance, lithium-ion battery prices have dropped by roughly 72% since 2010, and the economics for batteries continue to improve. Between lithium-ion battery cost savings and improving vehicle efficiency, electric vehicles represent the most disruptive mode of transport today.